there tends to be a lot of overlap between the different tracks where it's kind of, you know, not quite the same thing, but the same sections, you see.
Yeah, there's only so much you could do there.
Well, then you do a track like Megaloboro, and you're like, oh my god, he's like, I don't think there's a single section that really overlaps notably with any of the other races I've done down there. Because of how he's built it all in and all that. Oh, that's a fucking... that thing didn't even pop up until after I hit it.
Really? I saw it. It's like,
I didn't see it.
I saw your head for it. I was like, what is he doing?
No, I saw it. You could have said something, man. That shit didn't pop in until I hit it.
I figured you'd turn before hitting it, but no, you just headed right for it. Didn't spot on your screen for some reason, huh?
I think Teddy had two tracks down in this area. I don't know if it was, I think it was the week before. And I think it was that same fucking guardrail.
On his Friday playlist?
Yeah, he had two tracks. Maybe, no, it wasn't on there, because that one. No, it was it. But he had these two tracks. I think they're kind of in the same general area. I don't think they're necessarily in the wind farm, but I don't think they're too far away from here. And these two tracks had this one section where there was like a nice, like a speedier line if you kind of went out to the left to set you up for a nice right turn. Except that there's this guardrail sitting right there. And it's, you know, it's just like what I just did, where you're going in the same direction as the guardrail's going. And there wasn't even any kind of flange at the end of it. So it was just like a straight line, and it totally just blended in.
Wait, wasn't that during the El Burro one we did last week where you kept hitting the same prop?
No, that was last week. Okay, yeah, that one.
Yeah, yes. It was like there was two tracks in the oil field that you kept running into the same prop.
Yes, that was... Oh, I thought that was a Teddy playlist. Yeah, I kept doing the same fucking thing, man. I could not adjust. Of course, last week I was a little fucking, I don't know, behind the eight ball, but fucking...
You know, yeah, I see what you're doing there, because there's a tree there and there's a shadow blocking it.
Yep.
So yeah, you don't see it till the last moment.
Maybe that's what it was. Maybe it didn't pop in. It was just in that shadow.
Yeah, that shadow kind of blocks it.
Funny how you never really win a race till the end of the race, but you can lose a race in the first lap.
I take it this is all new for Bethany, because Bethany's not even picking correct vehicles.
Yeah.
I mean, everyone should know the club is dominant.
She probably doesn't even know how to check what we're driving in the setup screens.
Yeah, that's the best thing to do, just copy what we're taking.
Yeah.
Yeah, that Kanjo's a nightmare to drive.
Wait, she's in the Kanjo, is that what
yeah.
it is? Oh my god. She probably thinks we're cheating. How are they going so fast?
Yeah. It's a night and day difference between a club and a Kanjo. This club is just as like driving a sports rally car, really.
Yeah, pretty much.
I mean, it's that good.
Are these all-wheel drive?
No, these are front-wheel drive. It doesn't even seem like it's front-wheel drive.
No, it doesn't feel like it. Well, it's because they're so small.
Yeah, but, you know, the other front-wheel drive cars, they handle like shit, but not this one.
surprised Rockstar hasn't, like, retrofitted more of the OP cars for HSW. I feel like they're leaving a lot of shark cars on the table. Oh shit! That was quite the roll there.
Yeah, they could be putting HSW in all kinds of old cars.
Yeah. They should do HSW on the straighter. That'd be awesome.
Oh, that thing's pretty nice the way it is. Yeah.
Oh. Wasn't for that damn guardrail. Look at that double.